Next up is, who should we go for? Let's see. I'm pretty sure, no, Tenny released something the other day. So, oh, hang on. I'm wrong. Let's go for... let's go for Thames or... actually, no, we're talking about lessons. I don't think I did a reaction video to this. I don't think I have. No, I haven't. So let's go for it. Love me. Okay, I'm going to butcher it. By the way, make sure you like this video. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'm going to consistently remind you. I know I keep on pausing. Like I said, it's because of YouTube and Facebook, copyright, all that stuff there. Get me. However, I also need you to remember, go to the links in the description box below. There's plenty of them to look out for, like the Patreon. Go support that. Like the link to the Igbo Kwenu podcast. Go support that. But yeah, let's keep it moving. Yeah. Let's go. That's so interesting. I was going to pause it and was trying to pause by itself. But, like I said, I'm going to keep on reminding you to hit the like button. It genuinely helps with the algorithms. I need you to hit that like button. Do you understand? Hit that. I'm going to remind you again. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. Let's keep it moving. You help me, I help you. That's how it goes in this life. In fact, you know what? I know what I'm going to do next. I know what video I'm going to do next. I'm on my Dr. Umar Johnson vibes. I know what I'm going to do next. Now I'm playing. I'm playing, all right? Let's keep moving. I'm still surprised that I haven't done a reaction video to this song. But anyway, it's here now anyway. But make sure you continue to keep watching. Make sure you like hit that like button if you haven't already. If you haven't hit that like button already, what are you doing? What are you waiting for? It's literally free to hit the like button. It's literally free. It's free to subscribe too. But if you want to support me financially, that's cool. Cool. Go to the link in the description box below and guess what's going to happen? You can subscribe to the Patreon. Yeah, and whatever you request is going to be there. Yeah, I'm going to make a few changes to the Patreon as well. Because end of the day, I'm for the people. I'm for the people. I'm for you guys. Let's keep moving, huh? You know what? I rate the songwriting in terms of that part right there. And then you can actually see, you can visually see it, what I'm about to say. It's easy to see her perform that. And then people, you get that feedback, that crowd feedback, singing along. And obviously you saw the guy out of nowhere, don't know where he came from, but he repeated it back to her. You know what I'm saying? That's cold. That's cold. And if you also agree, hit that like button if you haven't already. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. But let's keep it moving. Nah, but listen, you already know what I think about that tune. Make sure you go stream my album. What's it called again? Bored in the Wild. I still don't technically... do you know what? No, I won't do that. But, shout her out anyway. That's a big tune still. I'm actually glad... wait, she's got a tiny desk already. Hold up. And Kendrick Lamar's on 53 million views in 9 days. What is going on? Tems' Tiny Desk is in 2 million views already. 2 million views. And obviously, this song's got 7.1 million views and counting. I listen. I like this. I like this. It's the fact that, you know, more African artists that are born in Africa, most... obviously, because I want to say Nigeria so badly, yeah, but I want to just, because obviously you got Tyler, you got everyone now is getting their props. Even like I can see, I saw it recently. I don't know. I think Doja Cat brought out Uncle Waffles in Wireless Festival. That's a big thing. I'm not saying I would have never thought that would happen because the way Doja Cat moves, but she knows she's South African, so she has to promote her. You know what I mean? Like, it's such a good vibe. This is how we connect. You know what I mean? This is how we get me Africa to the world and that. But anyway, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification. But also what I want you to do is remember that